Making sure it's a little bag of mix. All kinds in there. And for the first time, I'm using this rubber ball. So we'll see how it goes.